Mocha Pro 2020 introduces a unique new visual effects workflow we call Mega Plates. This new Mega Plate module builds on some of Mocha's most famous technology, planar tracking and temporal frame analysis, to create a stitched still frame that extends out beyond the limits of the raster image. For example, a panning HD resolution clip can now be tracked and produce a super resolution 8K file, or even more, depending on the clip's motion. This resulting megaplate can be used for a variety of visual effects tasks, such as sky replacement, matte painting, and set extensions. Creating a megaplate is easy. Use Mocha's planar tracker to track the camera motion and extend the shape to cover the area to be extended. This works in a similar way to the remove module, but instead of needing a foreground and a background shape, we only need the single layer. Then hit render. You can render a custom frame size, or just let Mocha do the work and generate the optimum size megaplate for you. Once this is created, you can remove unwanted foreground objects just as you would in the main remove module. Or select Create Clean Plate to do more paint work in a dedicated paint application like Photoshop or Silhouette. The resulting frame is available to use immediately in the Remove module, and you can use this as a Mega Clean Plate to speed up removes across multiple frames. Alternatively, export the plate out as a separate frame to file. You can then use this plate, coupled with your already created planar tracking data, to work further on your shots in your supported compositing app. Here, we've generated a large mega plate, and inside After Effects, we apply Mocha Tracking as power pin with these options to allow a unique workflow for adding or removing to our shot. Here we've used Mocha Pro's Mega Plate module to render a large plate and the remove module to remove this foreground element. And here we've used the Mega Plate and tracking data inside NUKE to do the same. Today's effect shots often require out-of-the-box thinking to solve creative challenges. Check out Mocha 2020's Mega Plate module for creative and fun new ways to fix it in post.